Hello, I wonder if I could get some advice off you guys on YouTube. I'm trying to install Fortnite on my computer and it just keeps saying I've got no room. My specs are 486 to x266. It's a Cyrix chip, I think. 3DFX graphics card. 80 megabyte hard drive and 4 megabyte RAM. It's a pretty good computer, really. I was told from the shop it was Epic and it's their top spec. Yeah, it's pretty good. The shop where I got it from is it's called Retro Gaming Systems on the cheap.